as if sleeping in the afternoon between Dhuhr and Asr, or Asr and Maghrib, is it from Sunnah of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام? The answer is, from Dhuhr to Asr, or from Asr to Maghrib, the most authentic opinion that this is not from the Sunnah. The Sunnah is to have what is known in Arabic as Qaylula. And the Qaylula's time is most likely between 10 a.m. till 12 a.m. So it's before Dhuhr Adhan. And the Prophet said, عليه الصلاة والسلام, in an authentic hadith, قيلوا فإن الشيطان لا يقيل. Have your siesta, if you wish. Have your siesta, because the devil doesn't sleep at that time. And this siesta is quite beneficial, especially for those who pray night prayer, because we know that the sunnah is to pray most of the night. So if you spend like 3 hours or 4 hours a night, and this is, wow, a great thing to do, but not all of us can do it. But if you do it in an average of an hour or two, you may feel a little bit tired during the day. This siesta, which is a nap of 15 minutes, half an hour, not 5-6 hours during the day, but it's a short nap, this breaks your tiredness and makes you fitter, inshallah, and this is part of the sunnah.